पॉलीसिस्टिक ओवरी सिंड्रोम और पॉलीसिस्टिक ओवरी डिजीज PCOS और PCOD इज द टॉपिक ऑफ टुडे। इट इज अ हार्मोनल डिसऑर्डर कॉजिंग एनलार्ज्ड ओवरीज विद स्मॉल सिस्ट्स ऑन द आउटर एजेस। द कॉज ऑफ पॉलीसिस्टिक ओवरी सिंड्रोम इजंट वेल अंडरस्टूड बट मे इन्वॉल्व कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ जेनेटिक एंड एनवायरमेंटल फैक्टर्स। My channel Fat to Fitness. This is Sobhagya. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please do subscribe and press the bell icon so that you are the first person to get all the updates on my latest videos. And please like this video and share it with your friends so that even they can benefit out of it. Polycystic ovary syndrome or polycystic ovary disease, PCOS or PCOD. It is a hormonal disorder causing enlarged ovaries with small cysts on the outer edges. Symptoms may include irregular menstrual cycle, excess hair growth on face or body, acne, and obesity. Women with this disorder may experience abnormal menstruation, absence of menstruation, heavy periods or menstruation, irregular, light or spottings of menstruation. Some may experience obesity or weight gain or acne. Few more common symptoms are infertility, depression, inappropriate male feature, scalp hair loss or unwanted hair. PCOS is a problem with hormones that affects women during their childbearing years, which is between 15 to 44 age. So between 2.2 to 26.7% of women in this age group have PCOS. In most of the cases, many women have PCOS but they don't know it, so they never reach out to doctors for help. So what is PCOS? PCOS affects women's ovaries, the reproductive organ that produces estrogen and progesterone. These are the hormones that regulate the menstrual cycle. The ovaries also produce very small amount of male hormones called androgen. The ovaries release eggs to be fertilized. The release of an egg every month is called ovulation. PCOS is a syndrome or a group of symptoms that affects ovaries and ovulation, which results in cyst in ovaries, high levels of male hormones, irregular or skipped period. In PCOS, many small fluid-filled sacs or packets grow inside the ovaries. The word polycyst means many cysts. These sacs or packets are actually follicles, each one containing an immature egg. The egg never matures to trigger ovulation. The lack of ovulation alters levels of estrogen and progesterone. Estrogen and progesterone level are lower than usual, while androgen levels are higher than normal. And then the extra male hormones disrupts the whole menstrual cycle, which results in women having PCOS gets fewer or no periods for longer time than normal. Women with PCOS gets fewer menstrual cycle than usual. Diet and exercise are important parts in managing PCOS. This is because younger women with PCOS often have higher level of insulin in their blood, and many have trouble maintaining the healthy weight. Knowing the right type of food to eat as well as the kind of food to limit can improve the way you feel and can help in keeping that weight in check. Eating well and staying active, maintaining that weight can actually help in improving the PCOS symptoms. friends, I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and I hope this video was informative and it has cleared all your doubts and questions. And if it didn't, and if you still have any questions, then please write it down in the comment section below and I will reply to it. Alright, then if you are visiting my channel for the first time, then please do subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you are the first person to get all the updates on my latest videos on weight loss transformation, weight loss meal plan and healthy tips and everything. And please like this video now so that you do not forget, and share it with your friends so that even they can benefit out of it. And friends, remember, you can make a difference. This is Saubhagya. Bye.